For decades, Columbia has been the primary operator of the tandem rotor aircraft in the world. We've operated the same aircraft for the last 40 years or so. We own the type certificate and the production certificate. We're very committed to those aircraft. Columbia's business is really broken up around three primary business segments. What we call charter services, which is our DoD 135 lift operations. Our lift services, which would be our 133 type operations, firefighting, construction, logging, those type of operations. And then our aviation solutions division, which is our aftermarket MRO work, our GE parts support and manufacturing business. Our people every day look for ways to find solutions for our customers that they didn't even know they needed.
The MRO actively has in excess of 300 licensed mechanics.
While we operate a smaller fleet, our fleet flies more hours, and all of the support comes from one central location, tip to tail.
Our average command pilot has 16 years of experience, which is kind of unique in the industry. And everybody has well over 10,000 hours, so some of them are over 20,000 hours.
But really the secret within Columbia is the people. Operating them for the number of decades we have learned truly how to be the best of what can be done with these tandem rotor aircraft in the industry.